Welcome to the road to the Kentucky Derby Forum presented by Woodford Reserve. I'm Ed DeRosa alongside Twin Spires analyst Scott Shapiro, Churchill Downs track announcer Travis Stone. Guys, Tis the Law is one of only two horses to win two 10-point races. He's the only grade one winner to win two, however, and he was scintillating in the Holy Bull. Scott, buy or sell?
Yeah, I'm buying, Ed. Tis the Law really impressed me in Gulfstream in that Holy Bull, running by far the fastest of any three-year-old prep race, or even back to two-year-olds, of course. The connections have shown they could win this race. I like the fact that he's shown the ability to relax just off the pace, so enough into the race to be close enough early and not be pace dependent, but not doesn't have to have the lead. I'm buying on Tis the Law.
Sacatoga Stables, Tis the Law, your Holy Bull winner.
I was disappointed with this Kentucky Jockey Club last fall. I thought he was supposed to run better, and he had the looks of a possible one-turn type horse, but he really responded big time in his three-year-old debut, and he's running fast enough to win this race. He's much faster than any other horse on paper at this point. As you said, the connections are live. This horse is definitely a buy for me.
Did not overcome trouble in the Jockey Club that Travis referenced, did in the Holy Bull. Scott, any concern with the jockey?
Well, Manny Franco's a little less seasoned than a lot of the guys that will be riding come the first Saturday of May, so I'm a little bit concerned. He's gotten him caught in some trouble, but I think Franco good enough to figure things out, and hopefully the horse can carry him further.
I think he's been a little unfairly vilified for some of the rides he's put on Tis the Law. It feels as though he's riding to instructions. This is a Barkley Tag, old school type move. Give the horse the experience. These are prep races for a reason. I think come race day, he'll be fine.
Yeah, I was big time against him in the Holy Bull at 3-5, and he sure showed me, so I'm on board. I'm buying him as well. And we're looking forward to talking with you on the road to the Kentucky Derby. Plenty more topics to come.